this country, nearly 70% of new car purchases are made by women. Women like Jennifer Cooper here, who runs a highly successful HR firm here in South Orange County. And we are going to demonstrate the Autoliv night vision technology with special spotlight function that can detect both pedestrians and animals, anything from a deer all the way down to a dog walking on the street. And we are gonna get her impromptu first time seeing this reactions on camera right now. So why don't we take a ride?
Sounds good.
Okay.
Gotcha. Oh, so they already offer this night vision?
Yes. Mm-hmm. It's available in BMW vehicles.
2016 or 2015?
2015 too. It's BMW vehicles, Mercedes, Rolls-Royce, and Audis.
Huh.
Audi offers, all of them offer it. At least to their mid-level.
So the real advancement is the spotlight.
Yeah, the real advancement is the spotlight, and Autoliv is even looking into not needing the night vision camera, because in the center console here where the driver can see easily, it already does notify you when there's a pedestrian coming up.
Like that one.
Getting a notification right now that someone just crossed.
Just crossed the street.
Right over there, but the spotlight didn't shine on him because he wasn't a threat to. The car can figure out if the heat entity is in danger of coming in front of the vehicle. And
so it shines out yellow.
Yes, if it is potentially a threat. If they're just there and standing, usually they'll just come up like it in night vision, just like a bright white outline of them.
Oh, Tango right here, sorry.
Driving has definitely changed from being a single person to a mother. So there's definitely safety is probably more of a priority than it's ever been.
Mm-hmm.
So one of the things that I have is coming home late at night and something runs out in front of me, which mm-hmm. has happened on multiple occasions, especially up in the hills.
Yes.
It would be, fantastic to be able to have that warning.
Mm-hmm.
So
and look how...
Yeah, no, it's clear. It's,
mm-hmm. it's bright the road is mm-hmm. just when you glance down here as opposed to how dark it is in front of you. A deer or...
Yeah, this would be great on Ortega.
Yeah. Some strange... Oh, see, there's a person,
There's a...
Oh, my goodness!
Oh, my God!
Stranger!
He's just in the middle of the road.
Mm-hmm. Oh, my goodness. Wow, thank goodness.
Wow, that's crazy.
That was helpful.
Yes, because mm-hmm. I didn't ever even saw him until...
I never would have seen him either. Why was he dressed so... in such dark clothing?
You look like a transient. But
I'm not sure. That's a good question. Because I don't think BMW... Does BMW have auto braking in your car?
Whoa, look at that. Oh, how far that person is.
Yeah, exactly. That was a good 150 yards, 200 yards minimum.
I don't want to see you further.
Yeah. And they were clueless.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.